Well, I have to, because I don't know that they know how to spell my name. I'm sorry. Having a delightful time. Yeah. Is this as close as we're gonna get? Because I'll have to shoot. Or I could take a thing from the fort. I'll double decker it. Grif and more! Well, on Twitter, they have these things called emojis, right? They're like little pictures of things that you can react to things with. Now, I go on the Twitter because I have to be like, hey, my name's Grif. Why don't you come watch my stream? Because it's cool and it's funny and you give me $5 and it'd be nice. And like, when I go on there and I try to react to things, they have a lot of emojis, and one of them is a unicorn, right? So you can be like, oh, I totally unicorn that. But you know what? You can't fuck Grif that thing. No, you can't. You can't put a couple of thing. You know what I mean? You throw your words and they miss. You're trying. Give me your best diss. But you gotta understand my heart. My poetry is my art. Oh damn. I think I got a fart. But it's just a rainbow. A rainbow game. Never lame. Always the same. Shell. Silverstein is my name. You can call me Sue, but don't sue me for these rhymes. I'm just here to bring you good times. Second thing that's wrong with unicorns is they stole my toilet paper. I'm not joking. They stole my toilet paper. I had a large stack of toilet paper, like literally back there by that rock. Which I had a reasonable amount of, which I paid for, that I was going to give to all of you, okay? I was going to give it to you so you could wipe your butts, because I don't need to wipe my butt, because I only poop rainbows. Okay. What color is VB, honey? All the colors? That's why I love it, and that's why I poop rainbows. I mean, fine, I poop rainbows. It's fine. Everybody knows now, it's fine. Which brings me to my final point, which is that unicorns take all this credit. Have you ever heard that song? Fluffy unicorns dancing on rainbows. You know, and it's like, but Griffins taught unicorns how to poop rainbows. And so now they take all the credit because they're all pretty and they got a horn and they're white and virgins like them and stuff. Oh, and they bite people's nipples off. It's true. It's completely true. I could show you a video, but I don't really want to like show you the video because it's pretty horrible watching the human being's nipple being bit off by a tremendous unicorn, okay?
But me's in the bathroom cursing the asparagus.
He's cursing asparagus. Yeah. In the bathroom. Because his pee stinks.
Yep.
Goddamn fucking asparagus.
Yeah, I mean, just, wow. I mean, okay. That's good for you, though. That's good stuff. No joke. Real deal. The whole meal. Fit for a king, fit for a queen. Need a Glade plug-in. Sage. I need some sage. That's what happens when you eat asparagus. For some people.